kill me. No, please don't.
I'm not gonna kill you.
No.
I'll help you up.
Oh, thank you.
Sorry, I didn't realize it was you at first. Yes, your leg and arm.
Yeah. Sorry, it's just testing thing. So how'd you get in this game? Oh, did you go down to the lab that we built in sixth grade under the police station? And then
Kinda, but then the game master kinda came through the screen and took me in.
Damn, I'm sorry. Well, so it's gotta go on, right?
Yeah.
Well, so what are we doing here anyways? I know I came here from the game, and I got here and just stuff was pixelized, and then I fell off the tower over there.
And I almost killed you.
Yep.
I have this baton weapon. I don't know when I got this, but
I have this bow staff. I think the more that we, you know, fight, the more we get weaponized with better weapons. Right?
Yeah, I think so.
I just have one question. How the hell are we getting out of here? Wait, hold on. You said the Game Master took us in, right?
Yeah, and the last I heard of him, he told me that I just need to sit down and wait.
Okay, I'm gonna... here, watch this. He's probably up in the sky. What? He's probably in that castle over there. Look, watch this.
Oh, hey, calm down.
Hey, hello, Cade and Noel. So, this is Combat Warriors, right? Your second, Cade, you guys' second game. Well, I just want to let you know, you guys both have 15 so lives, and I'll let you know after each death how many lives you have left. Whoever survives and wins the longest will actually leave. Get to leave and go on to the third game. Whoever loses becomes the ruler of this kingdom. But we'll also be trapped here. Good luck! You guys both have 14 lives. Wait, hold on. Wait, I have 14 lives. You have 15 because, remember, I killed myself?
Hey.
Sorry.
Oh,
I'm not going to kill you. What?
We may need to fight each other.
No. No. Stop. I will shoot you. He now has 13 lives. Son of a... Bomb in your goddamn tower!
This is made of bricks. Not Legos.
Still bombing your tower.
You actually just want me to come down and fight you.
Actually, how about we go and kill the Game Master and none of this can happen? None of this. Oh, and if you stop killing each other, I'll possess one of you to stop killing each other, to keep on killing each other. Okay, we'll fight. Sorry. Bye. He now has 12 lives.
I guess my life really took a beating there.
Fudge. K now has 11 lives. Hey, watch out, man. We can talk about this.
We could, but remember what he said earlier?
Dude, the game master, frick him. Okay, we are trying to kill each other right now, you know? He's not going to possess one of us. But also, they could try to escape. His mind's not that strong. We could try to escape. Listen, I'll find an escape and we can secretly get out here together.
We're trying to bomb. I see you.
Kate now has 10 lives. Dude! Stop! You know I'm gonna die in real life! Wouldn't have me as a friend. Would you rather both of us die here, or one of us escape and one of us die? What would you choose? Alright, you aren't fighting anymore. This is getting kind of boring. Let me control someone. No. Noel now has 14 lives. Let me help you, Cade. Cade now has 9 lives. Thanks, buddy. Frick you. Where are you? Oh, sup, Noel. Noel now has 13 lives.
Thank you.
Noel now has 12 lives. So. Noel now has 8 lives. Kay now has 8 lives. You just hurt yourself! Guess you aren't that smart after all. Noel now has 11 lives. Sorry. Noel now has 10 lives. I see you!
Come down here and fight me.
I don't wanna. Why don't you come up here and try to kill me? Why don't you try, bozo?
You're just gonna hurt you, bozo?
Yeah, if you try to get up here, you're just gonna hurt yourself.
You're evenly matched.
No, we're not. Come try me.
Why don't you come and try me?
I don't wanna.
You have plenty of room. You have plenty of room to try me.
You're the one at risk right now.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. I don't wanna hurt you, you know. This whole Game Master thing is probably just some big dumb lie.
Yeah, well, I don't either.
Then let's not!
Okay. Can I come up there without getting usually decimated?
Sure, come on.
So, anyways, where even are we? I didn't even realize.
Crossroads. Hey, so you know how the Game Master's in there? Come on, let's go check it out. Oh!
He might not even be in here.
He might. Where the hell is he? Bro, some just dumb, stupid radio.
Wait.
This is all a lie. We can't actually escape.
Hold up.
Wait, what if we do this together, okay?
What if he's down here?
No. Here, watch this. Look. Come here. Been reading some stuff before we got here, and I think one way is to drown. Come on, let's do it. I think I'll bring this. Yeah.